main sails. I want you to take that winch right there.
Huh?
Release brakes? All right. When I give you the word, crack it with all you got. Lock it off. All right, let's work on the spritz sails. All right, I'll get you back into it, huh?
All right.
That's right. We'll make a sailor out of you yet. These will trim the spritz sails.
Now I get it.
What?
Why you wanted to build this ship?
It is beautiful, isn't it?
Well, can we fix it?
I don't think so. We're going to have to jettison the sprit. Let's follow up a little. Take some pressure off the sails. Lock that down and give me a hand. Spill off the sails. We won't be able to make much headway with each tack. I don't think we'll be able to get to the Denorius built like this.
The ancient Bajorans probably ran into these kinds of problems.
I suppose they did.
Well, did they give up and go home?
It seems to me we're here to prove that they didn't.
What are we waiting for?
Let's get to work. Lay off the port sprit. Coming about. Lock it. Coming about. Job. Let's take a break.
Just think of me as another guy. Another guy who happens to know a very attractive lady who wants to meet you.
Oh. You are trying to set me up.
Well, why not? What was that?
I'm not sure, but whatever hit us almost tore up the port mainsail.